A traditional horse festival took place in Fukushima Prefecture in full scale for the first time in 3 years. Participants dressed like ancient samurai warriors and held kickoff ceremonies at 3 shrines. At one shrine, a 14-year-old boy acting as a warlord told his subordinates to march gallantly on horseback. The event had been scaled down the past 2 years due to the coronavirus. The 3-day festival ended on July 25th.